How would you answer this A-level question? Explain why a hydrogen ion is sometimes called a proton. Well, I would say when a hydrogen atom loses an electron, there are no other subatomic particles left in the ion apart from a proton. Therefore, we can refer to an H plus ion as a proton. And as a short answer I would provide, there are no other subatomic particles in the H plus ion apart from a proton. So now that we have gone through the solution,